Welcome back to my channel. This is a fun video, so we're going to talk about the Perfectly Posh products I love to use on babies and toddlers and our little kiddos. So stay tuned, you're gonna wanna see all of my recommendations. My name's Emery Jackman, and I'm the team leader of my Perfectly Posh team, Posh 'em Up, and we have fun sharing Posh products. Now, I love Perfectly Posh because it is full of the best ingredients Mother Nature has to offer and none of the icky, yucky stuff. So if you don't know, when we put products on our skin, it soaks into our skin, into our bloodstream. And it's a good idea to try to use naturally based skincare whenever possible. But if you're like me, and when you have your baby, you start to realize all of the chemicals in so many products. And for me, I was looking for the most natural, gentle, everything possible that my baby needed. I wanted to try to stay away from any kind of icky stuff that I didn't need to put on him or into his body. So in comes Perfectly Posh. I was so excited when I found these products because they are exactly that. Naturally based, there's no petroleum-derived ingredients, there's no lanolin, there's no SLS sulfate fillers. It's all good for your skin and good for your body ingredients. Now we can't stay away from every chemical and every bad thing in our environment, but we can do what we can to do the best for ourselves and our kids. Now, all of these products can be safely used on babies six months and up. If you want to use them younger than 6 months, just use that as your discretion or talk to your doctor. But please don't put chemicals on your baby. There's so much better things that you can buy for a really affordable price. Just because it's something that's good for you and your skin doesn't mean it has to cost a fortune. Everything in the Perfectly Posh Core catalog is $25 and under. So let's get into it. Get into the goody yummies. I love that these lotions and soaps, they're not only good for your skin, but they smell good too. And our babies and toddlers already smell good. We don't need to add, you know, perfumes and icky stuff to them, right? So first I'm going to talk about two skin sticks that I recommend. The Healer and Sleepy Sleep. Now the Healer is great for pretty much everything. It is a shea butter based, kind of like lotion in a stick. And so shea butter and beeswax, and this one, the Healer, is vanilla and orange essential oils are in here. And it is like a magic cure-all band-aid for your skin. You can use it on babies for their dry cheeks. You can use it on like cradle cap and stuff if they are having like dry skin problems on their head, which is pretty common. This is amazing for preventing diaper rash and helping to heal diaper rash after it's already happened. So yes, you can prevent diaper rash. You would just put this stick here. This is what it looks like. Just put this on their little bums and it will help prevent diaper rash. You can put on any scratches. I know that little babies tend to scratch their face a lot. It will help heal them up. I don't know how it works. It's a magic miracle. And for mom, I use it on my dry lips, which I don't have a dry lip problem anymore. I use it just anywhere that my skin needs a little care. I love it on my cuticles. It helps heal them. The Healer. Love this. And it's $14. The other one, similar, but the essential oils in this one, you guessed it, it's lavender. And it's so relaxing. And lavender has some great soothing, calming properties to it. So I love putting this one like on the back of their neck, on their wrists, on the bottom of their feet, because those essential oils are going to soak into your body and help you feel relaxed. Next up is a body lotion or body butter. And this is my favorite for little kids. It's called Fresh Creamy Milk. It's shea butter, milk thistle, and bamboo. It's so gentle and it's so healing and moisturizing. I know my little one had really dry skin. I did use this on my baby before 6 months of age and he was perfectly fine, but it's up to you. And we still use it today. And it is a pretty thick formula. It's white, you know, there's no dyes or unnecessary things. It has a really light, fresh, clean scent, very light, and it's just my favorite. Everyone falls in love with this body butter when they try it, and then when they put it on their kids, they are hooked. Now I want to talk about a few different chunk bars or soap bars. This is my favorite for little ones. It's called Milking It, and similar to the Fresh Creamy Milk body butter, it does have milk powder in here, which is very soothing and moisturizing to the skin. This specific one, Milking It, has soothing oats and goat's milk, which rejuvenate the skin and hydrate. And on this side it says, bathe in the scent of hearty oatmeal with a swirl of sweet milk, citrus, and honey. It has a very light, yummy scent, and this is great soap for eczema, any kind of problem skin. That oatmeal is so soothing. I love this soap, and I'll show you what ours looks like that I have in the bath. My little boy loves bath time, and this I use these little soap savers. It helps the soap last a long time. Our chunk bars are huge and they last a long time. This is the Milking It, and you might be able to see those oatmeal pieces in there. It can be a little scratchy because it has those oatmeal pieces, so I don't rub this directly on his skin. I rub it in my hands and it lathers up really soft and fluffy, and then I wash him with the lather. This soap bar here has been by his bathtub for, gosh, months. And we still have a really good long way to go. So Perfectly Posh chunk bars are $10, and one chunk bar will last you months and months and months and months. Especially if only one person is using it. I just use this on my little boy. It helps keep his, you know, he has kind of eczema problem, dryish skin, and it has helped so much. I love Milking It for little kids. Other favorite for little ones is another chunk bar called Feel Better Soon, which is lavender. We take baths at night at our house, and so I love just having calming, relaxing scents, and lavender will do it for you. So you could see just how big they are, and they have these addicting scents that are just so light and fresh, and they smell real, not fake. I keep on talking about bath time here. These are Perfectly Posh Fizzy Bath Bombs. They are beautiful, round little bath bombs. Kids love them. And some bath bombs are not good for you, you guys. Most bath bombs have SLS in them, which can tend to dry out your skin and make you itchy, and that is not a great experience to have in your bath time. So this is the vanilla flavor. This is the vanilla flavor, and I love this one because it tends to last a little longer than some of the other scents, and it really fizzes and bubbles up in your tub, and my child likes to play with them, but it's also giving that magnesium into the bath water, which is helping to soothe and moisturize his skin as well. In addition, the shampoo and conditioner that Posh has right now, it is so good for kids' hair. So it has fun names. The shampoo is called As If I Hair, and the conditioner is called Trust to Impress. I use these on myself as well, but I love them for kids because little kids' hair is different than our hair. It's so fragile and gentle, and these are both vegan products, and they have no SLS in them. And I know I keep saying that, but it's really makes a huge difference in your skin and your health. These are quinoa protein shampoo and conditioner, and I've just noticed such a big difference in my little boy's hair with using these. His hair combs out so nicely. He has naturally curly hair, and so it tends to get a little bit tangled, and that's not fun. I recommend the shampoo and conditioner to everyone I know who has a little girl with long hair, and they love it. Okay, last but not least is sunscreen. We've got to put sunscreen on ourselves, and most importantly, our children. When you have burns on your skin, you know, it can cause skin cancer, but it's not going to show up until later in life. So when your kids are young, it's the best time to put sunscreen on them. Now, I know mothers nowadays are way better at this than they were 20 years ago, because we know. And when we know better, we do better, right? I love a Perfectly Posh. This is a face sunscreen, and it's called Block It Like It's Hot. It's a cute name, but I use this on myself, and I also use it on my little boy. I love it because it's a natural sunscreen. It works fantastic. It doesn't feel greasy or sticky. A little tiny bit goes a long way. It doesn't leave a white film on your face. It only takes a tiny little bit, and it smooths and rubs out really quick and easily. And then we're good to go play outside, and I feel good knowing that he's not going to get sunburned, and I didn't put chemicals all over him to prevent that. Naturally based is the way to go, and this is Block It Like It's Hot. So I hope you enjoyed my recommendations for babies and little kids, Perfectly Posh products that you will love. If you know someone who's having a baby, I would love to help you put together a little pampering pack for her baby shower, or just a gift for when she gets home and she doesn't know what to do and she needs help with this new baby. It'd be so cute to bring her over some little bath bombs and a lotion or something, and she will love you forever because her baby's skin is going to be excellent and perfect. And seriously, preventing diaper rash is one of the best secrets that I found when I was changing diapers 6 times a day. So be sure to give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Share it with your friends. I want everyone to know about these products because they're so good and so affordable. Everyone needs to know about Perfectly Posh skincare. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already and leave me a comment below. I'd love to know what your favorite naturally based baby product is. I love trying new stuff too. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to pamper yourself and your babies and your grandbabies and your nieces and nephews and all those little ones out there. Have a happy day.